in here.
And I can feel the heat
on your red right there. Just there. A little bit heat in here.
Perfect. It's not.
It shows on light and then it dissipates.
Oh, I forgot something. Oh, rip.
You want some on the front of you or not?
No, tomorrow. Or later. I have a bottle of sunscreen.
Hey guys, it's
there,
day two.
Your face
what?
Is fine. I want to do your face. How is his back?
I'm getting checked out with sunscreen. My stomach's pretty dry. Oh gosh, hello. My stomach's pretty dry too.
That the water does make you
water will make you burn instantly burning. Where the straight sun you won't burn that fast, but you don't want cancer.
I
the
like
nose like
the Hesters. My hair has all fallen out.
It still looks good.
Are you gonna do my back and whatnot?
Well, your mom didn't tell me if it was good down or different.
Looks fine.
Oh, okay. Well,
I was more concerned
why?
About his front.
Well, let's see his front.
Hey, that was mean.
It's fine.
I'm getting two airplanes for my...
No, you're not.
If I am, for my...
Honey.
I love planes.
We're just going to look and...
We're going to go look at some shops today. Grab my stylish sunglasses. I'm going to show you the view we have.
This is our view.
Oh, we have a view of the ocean. Cool. Those are the apartments. So you can like get apartments here. It's pretty cool. But you have to wear this band for most of the night.
Yes.
And what happens
tonight? Are we going to sit down and smoke first before we go?
Yeah. Oh, God. Alright, I'll let you know guys when we're actually leaving. Bye.
Yeah.
We're going to the shops now. It's so dark.
No,
they have lights here, but I don't know why they turn them on. Yeah, that one looks like it's falling out of its bracket. God. That one. Hey, look, I could see myself. Oh, hi, now. I can, like, see myself in the mirror.
So this is my hair. I did before, but then he went back in the water.
I didn't go back in the water. You did that when we got to the hotel room.
Oh, yeah, I did. No, I did it out.
Oh, he even says Nobby, Piscina Pool.
Yeah, they put new stickers.
The level. Whatever the crap the level is.
So they said
to go. No, you go at the back. The back's right there. Stupid. Stairs. Look at that. All those fishing boats. Dam's big. Yeah. Yeah. Yes, that, oh, there's stuff down here too. I did not know that. a map of Cuba.
We only drove from here to here.
It was 3 hours.
That's 3 hours. Imagine driving from here to here. Alright, let's go!
Shops are this way.
Ow. Fuck, sorry, I fell.
Oh, at least I caught you.
Yeah, but I didn't want to.
That way! Hey, there's a truck. Are we gonna take the truck? Yeah, we can all just go this way. We don't have to take the long way. Hey, there's a truck here. And it is gone.
Last night we didn't come down these stairs. We went down another floor.
Yeah, well, now you know.
Inside, no, we have to start over here at Club Melia or Shop Trendies or Shop Trendas. However you say it. However the crap you say it. Club Melilla by Melia Hotels International. Oh, this is not. Belle!
Oh, my favorite color. See right away.
What, the bright colors?
No.
This has nothing to do for me. Anyways, I'm gonna turn the camera off. Smoke shop wasn't allowed to take my camera in there, so on to the next shop. It's right up here. Which looks to be this shop with a bunch of cookies and whatnot. And that's not the door to get into the shop. Door to get into the shop's right here. Pull. I'm pushing. It's quite expensive. That's like $3. Canadian. Oh, here's the woodwork stuff. I wonder if they have a plane like they had at the other shop. They had a plane at the other shop. I wanted it. Oh, yes. Ooh, they're heavy. I'm just not going to pick those up. Oh, look at this dang fan. A fan. It is 3 pesos. It's not even a good fan either. These are the good fans. Right here, still 3 pesos. Nana, pop can galore.
Yeah.
Made out of pop cans.
Yeah, but look at it closely. Take a picture of it. You can go home and do that.
It's on video right now. Look at this can, Mom. It's made out of cans. $6.95. It's really cool. Oh, there's a semi? Yes. Okay, can I get the semi? Like, it's the. Cuba plant, how much is the Cuba plant? This one's actually better made. It's actually way better made.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it's got circular wheels on it. Where's the price on it?
You have to ask.
Okay, well, it looks like I'm gonna go ask. And the propeller turns. Where? Oh, excuse me, ma'am. Ma'am, do you work here? How much is this?
It was right here.
Something. It was right here.
Hey, Ali, este es el único avioncito que cae, se le cae el código. Mira, ven, ayúdala ahí, cójala ahí, mira, ven en el inventario.
What?
One moment.
What? They have Pringles! Okay, I'll go ask. I'll go ask. Oh, yeah, just this little plane here. It's awesome. Aero taxi.
Y esto último que vendiste de cosas, ¿eh?
What's up, guys? I'm just walking down to the parking lot. Show you some of the cars that these people drive that most people nowadays would think is insane. I don't even know if I'm supposed to be out here. Crap, there's security guards everywhere. Let's take a look. So we have this old purple car. This thing's really, really old. That's a newer kind of knockoff BMW. That's old again. I don't even know what this is. That's pretty new. Oh, it's quite old. This one's actually pretty new. I think it's a Hyundai Sinatra. This is a old, it's a knockoff of a Cadillac, I think. There's a bus parked over there. So I'm just walking through the parking lot. I'm really, 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 really cold out here because it's kind of old. It's semi-new. Another knockoff Cadillac. Oh, shoot. A Kia Rio. It's pretty new. This is another old one. It's the Renault 19. Pretty old car. Here. So cold. Finally just gotta acclimatize to the weather here and then starts blowing and wind. Now this is an old car here. Some new ones. More new cars except for that blue one right there. Kia Cerato. I don't know if that's Spanish for Sinatra. Toyota Yaris. Hyundai i10. And this old little car here. Anyways, well, that's it for today. I'm just frozen. I need to head back to the hotel room. Coming! It is time for me to head back to the hotel room. Because it is extremely cold. And I'm not happy. I thought this place was supposed to be warm. Look at these palm trees. You've probably never seen snow. Anyways, guys. We'll see you guys on the next day. This won't get updated until I get home. There's a little pool. I don't think you're supposed to go in it. Anyways, guys, peace.